and Kendall, and today we are going to be making
Emoji Cake Pops.
So today, our ingredients are vanilla cake and baking mix,
1 cup of milk,
1 stick of butter,
and 2 large eggs,
and a big bowl. Now we're going to make the cake and turn them into cake pops. And now we're going to make the cake pops. You can make anything with this awesome cake pop maker. Now we close it.
We're going to wait for about 7 to 10 minutes until they are fully baked, and then we're going to take them out.
And now we use a dry spoon to take them out.
We have melted the yellow candy melts into this bowl, and we are going to take the cake pop stick, dip them in the yellow candy melt, and stick them into the cake ball. So we are going to take the cake pops, this has dried, and we're going to dip them into the yellow frosting and just cover them up.
And then we're going to put them back on the wax paper.
We covered them all and they're ready to go. Just be very slow and be patient when you do these. It could be a little challenging. We're going to put them in the fridge to let these cool and we'll be back to decorate.
Okay, so now that they're all frosted, we are now going to decorate them.
So the things that we have to decorate is the rest of the yellow frosting.
Some candy eyeballs.
Blue teardrops.
Some candy hearts.
And black frosting. For mine, I'm going to take, I took the toothpick and dipped it in that. I'm going to take a heart and stick it on. So it looks like that. And then I'm going to do that for the other. And then I'm going to get some black and draw it on with the toothpick. Like that.
So now I'm going to do the crying, laughing one. And I'm going to make some eyes. You can see it right here. Now I'm going to be making a smile, just like that. And now for the tears, I'm going to take a drop and stick it on like this. Now I'm going to do the same thing with the other side. Just like this.
So we're going to do that, these, for the rest of the cake pops.
Mm-hmm. Ta-da! Here are the emoji cake pops we made. Thank you so much for watching. Bottoms up.
Yummy. I hope you guys enjoyed these
now destroyed cake pops.